Together, in this course, we will broaden our understanding of the global cultural phenomenon known as the Renaissance.
We are standing in the beating heart of Renaissance Florence, Italy, looking up at the renowned Cattedrale di Santa Maria del Fiore, best known simply as the Duomo. This architectural masterpiece has dominated the Florentine skyline for nearly 600 years. Yet before the dome's construction, the cathedral sat without a roof for decades. It's here that we begin to look within the wider elements, setting the Renaissance in motion.
We will look to ground this incredible time period within the context and parallels of our very world today. After all, it was pathogens, political upheaval, and new technologies that set the Renaissance in motion.
In this painting by Peter Bruegel the Elder, we are witnessing the indiscriminate nature of death that during the Renaissance era pandemic wiped out huge swaths of population, causing incredible political change, which when coupled with the new technologies of the time, would change the world forever.
We will dig beneath the surface, weaving together the fascinating narrative, bringing the Renaissance to life.
After a 24-year-long journey to the known edges of the world, he finally returns to his native Venice, only to discover that they are at war with their archenemy Genoa. Within 1 year, he is captured and put into a prison cell with a former fictional romance novelist. And this is where things get truly interesting.
Together, in this course, we so too will distill the techniques of Renaissance masters and put their artistic techniques directly into our own artworks.
Now, as we've advanced past the initial phases of our drawings, we can begin to see how Pietro Perugino created realistic visual depth through his use of linear perspective and the delivery of the keys.
I'm Hugh Leeman, and I hope that you join us on this course to explore the Renaissance.